I went on my first official trip. I was going with my father and my grandpa Sinclair up to the North Pole. It was a very glamorous destination. I figured I was finally going to be let into the reason for the existence of this high-security Arctic base. That was exactly right. We drove slowly through and past the buildings on a special top-secret mission. And that's when I understood just how powerful and wonderful my father was.
Baby.